What's up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. Welcome to the new subscribers. Welcome back to the old subscribers. I hope everyone is doing well. I have some channeled messages as well as a reading for all the signs. I'm on the sign of Sagittarius. You had a few songs come out. The first one is Young and Alive by Bazzi, B-A-Z-Z-I, and 6 Months by John Kay. The first thing that they want you to know is that you have the ability to be happy. But you are responsible for your joy. You're responsible for what it is that makes you happy, for going after the things that make you happy. That there is an unknown adventure coming up that will bring you a lot of success in your business. And it's also going to be something that you like doing. So it's important to stay positive. It's important to understand that things will expand, that things will come back that you've given out, that your emotions sometimes just need to be nurtured, that you need to be kind and patient with yourself. It's important to communicate with other people. When you have a lot going on, you know, that things can get a little bit chaotic and you might forget, but just letting people know like what's going on, that you have the ability to transform your thoughts and to release the expectations after you, you know, speak this out into the universe and you're kind of speaking like it's already happening. Release the expectations of when, how, where, what time, how much, you know, releasing all those expectations that come along with that, that this person or this place or this thing, that your intelligence will be matched, you'll be on the same level, things will go well. You're going to be getting a message, and it has something to do with your gifts and abilities, your talents. It's going to be something unexpected, but to not let fear come in and to listen to the messages coming in, to have patience, to know that someone's noticed your independence, that someone's noticed, you know, how much compassion and courage that you've had, your honesty, your growth, your expansion. So if someone's kind of been watching your progress and they want you, they're going to want you to do some kind of trip, do some kind of something, and you might be getting a phone call, or you know, they want to work together with you, and just know there's going to be something that you really end up like doing. So, and it might require you to move around or travel, but that you are manifesting abundance, and to be brave and know that you're an inspiration to other people and that your optimism will increase things in your life and not decrease, and that certain things are just meant to be. So be okay with having wishes and hopes, and know that you have a divine plan for your life, and that it might take you on an adventure, but find a way to laugh through the confusion, find a way to communicate, find a way to encourage, you know, other people's success, and that will bring you more success in turn. I feel like you guys have really nurturing energy, and I think that you're kind of in a routine when it comes to certain things, but maybe just branching out a little bit, you know, to bring a different outcome to certain things. And remember, whatever you give comes back. So if you want abundance, then give abundance. You know what I mean? I feel like there's a level of curiosity that other people have about, you know, how connected you are. Two of Cups and the Two of Swords. This is like a decision, maybe between you and another person, about coming together, about making plans. I think this person's really funny. This person's really patient with you, or they will be. And they definitely want to show you more effort. They definitely want you to know that that you have their attention. Maybe you talk to them on the phone. Maybe something really innocent. Maybe it's just like something where you guys kind of left it up to whatever. But I do feel like it's an equal partnership for some of you guys. You have the Five of Swords, the Eight of Pentacles, the Four of Swords, the Nine of Wands, and the Star. So I feel like this is winning at all costs. But I do feel like, you know, you've come up against some pretty tough challenges, and that was in the past. So you did overcome all of that stuff, and now you're working hard towards your success. And, you know, maybe you're meditating more. Maybe you should meditate more. And I think that, you know, you've been through a lot, but you're not going to quit until the job is done, until this is over with, you know. And that you're healing along the way. And I feel like your creativity is something that other people admire. there's something from your past that needs to be over, and I feel like you know that. But I think that you guys are used to being the boss, you're used to doing calling the shots, and then you let, and you know what it is that you want. This person is really in love with you from being attracted to you, and it says all they've ever wanted was you. It says, give me one more chance and I'll make it right. I wish I never lied to you. I'll show you what you've never seen. I didn't mean to hurt you. I fucked up. And it says, sometimes it's painful to relive the past. I've got too much on my mind, can't get it off. And I'm a great friend, I'm just not friendly. I'm scared of my feelings for you. And I'll wait through your phases till faith brings you home. Someone is looking at your pictures. Someone wants to work things out with you. This person says you've got them stuck in their feelings. I desire you. I want to come and see you. This person wants to give you flowers. And if this person gives you flowers, that's how you know things are. There's progress in this. I want to talk to you. I'm only one call away. I've been holding back tears. This person really misses you. They don't know how you feel. And I think that in the past they were in love with someone else, or they think that you're in love with someone else. And it says, I don't know how to say how I feel. There's no regrets. I'm blessed. I think that there's some kind of unknown thing that this person has went through. And I think that they're healing, or you're healing. And I don't know how to fix this. I'm not very good at it. Tell the truth. Do you really love me? Do you really fuck with me? I think that this person is really funny. You think that this person makes you laugh? Because I don't want to cry anymore. It says, make up your mind. What are you going to do? It takes control. Turns my faith into doubt. Maybe one day I'll gain composure. Maybe when I'm older. I think that you're all that matters. You never called me, so don't say you ever cared. It says, you deserve the happiest ending, and I hope you get it. I don't want to be sad anymore. And it says, lately I've been in the backseat of my own life. I'm trying to take control, but I don't know how. I just want to wake up and realize that everything's going to be all right. I think that there's someone who has a hard time letting you go, or you had a hard time letting you go, but you knew at the end of the day that was the healthiest thing for you to do. It says you are spiritually knowledgeable. You're a teacher, a public image on social media. Be mindful of your ego and first impressions. You can adapt to any situation with grace and ease. Listen and trust what you read, study, and channel on your own. And it says sometimes love, it is a river. It says make a wish. There's a new home, new relationship, some type of marriage and success, new creative endeavor. And you're going to pick up on when these things are going to be happening. They're saying to plant some flowers or some seeds. It says there's a lot of publicity and fame around your hard work and your channeling, and unexpected event that will bring you the right connections that you need in your life. Says take care of the plants. Something to do with a Capricorn for some of you. Nurture your spirit and inner child. You're being encouraged to pursue a career in health and wellness. And certain things might be over, but don't be afraid to experience new changes. So don't let fear come in and get in the way of anything that you are bringing into your life. So anyways, I hope you have a good night.